What's up, y'all? We are at Annapolis Mall, me and Boogies, aka Open Shut Up.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? How you doing?
And he doesn't remember coming here. Actually, I don't think we've been here in a very long time. So, once we get inside, I'll give you guys a little look-see. Alright. So you guys, we are in JCPenney's. This one is much nicer than the one in Marley Station. Poor Marley Station. Poor Marley Station. Wow. Alright, so we gotta...
They do get more upgraded than Marley Station Mall.
Yeah, they do, Becky. You go that way. I got a lot of beds in here. Alright, so when we go out into the mall, come back. I'm excited. Going out into the mall, guys. They got a little, look like they got a little living room area. Which way you want to go, Biggie? We got Claire's. Oh. I don't know what you're seeking. It's a MAC. It's a MAC makeup. I guess it's you can go that way, go that way. I don't even know. And no, I haven't been in here. I haven't been in here in years. They got a whole North Face store. Yeah, look at that pink. Victoria's Secret. Wow. And then they got the Victoria's Secret like right next to it. Oh, they got a body shop. I like body shop. It used to be a kitchen store that me and your church used to go to. And here that we used to like. That's a Nevada. Oh my goodness, Boogie. Oh my goodness. There's so many different ways we could go here. I don't know. I don't know which way we want to go here. It's hot in here. All these people. Memorial Day weekend. Woo, that store is pumping out some air. That feels good. Bath and Body Works. I'd say I don't need another Bath and Body Works thing. Not right now. Woo. They got a whole lollipop store. You a lollipop, baby? Wow, it said they got that bubble tea stuff. Hey, that bubble tea one. Let's look at the water. Bubble tea like one time. It was pretty good. Woo. Biggie gonna make a wish. Gonna make a wish, Biggie.
I hope it comes true.
I hope it comes true. So look at all that money. I need to jump in there and get it. Get some money. Alright, me and Boogies are gonna Go ahead. Let me see you. Throw it. Make a wish. Make a wish. Okay, zip this funny. Zip that. Thank you, darling. The water is pretty. The lady was over there looking at me. I can't make my wishes in peace. And I make my wish. It's hot here, man. We had to come in here like during the week. And nobody's in here. They got an orange Julius. Orange Julius? Something called Box Lunch, but it's a clothing store. I'm thinking it's food in there. You see that, Boogie? I'm thinking it's food. And it's not. They got a sofa store. You want to look at the couches? I won't go in there, though, because they're going to think me. Oh, I've seen these before. They like, it's like a, it could be like a chair and like sort of like a bed. People getting massages. Woo. Hot.
No, I didn't.
A lot in here. It is a lot in here. Yeah. Sure different than Molly Station, ain't it, but yeah, so this is Annapolis Mall. It's called Westfield, I believe. We used to call it Annapolis Mall back in the day, but everybody in the area know what we're talking about. They got a whole hat store, Biggie. And lids. I don't know if we haven't found any stores you might like yet, Biggie. When we find a store that he might like, I'll come back. But maybe I was never recording. Look at that Deadpool hat. I didn't get the wrap snacks if I didn't get it, y'all. I don't know if I was recording or not. Andy G string. What is going on? Whew. What?
Don't touch me.
Where? Don't touch me. Has it? They look like fake Simpsons.
Yeah, they do.
Some of the poopy buttholes. Mm. That's all the adult stuff over there. I hope I got the Wonder Woman lady outfit. What's the? Oh, these are the prank stuff, Biggie. Silly string. Fake vomit, poop. Ew. That kind of looks real.
Yeah.
Funny. Look at this. It's like glitter. This girl is dressed up like Wonder Woman. I hope I got it. She looks so cute. They got Godzilla. Look at her dressed up like Wonder Woman. All right, Biggie. You want to play with it? This is daggone technology for the movies. So, Godzilla, I'm about to say Godzilla ain't playing today. Right, Birdies. I don't even know how to work this, y'all. I don't think we're seeing a movie today anyway. Playing me a Keno, y'all. Watch out. So now we're in GameStop.
I got this one, Spider-Man 3.
You got everything, Biggie.
I got Super Mario and Cars.
I think you pretty much got them all. Still don't see anything?
No.
So I was wondering, what is this? Is this the iPhone family going on? They would get on me because I'm Android. Android and iPhone people always fighting each other. Everybody's getting a massage. You guys ever seen a Pottery Barn? This store looks fancy. I love that couch. Man, that's awesome. That is beautiful. It's like $4,000 for that. It's beautiful. One day. Ooh, one day. Look at this table. Oh my gosh. You like it, baby?
Yes. Yeah, cool.
It's a nice store. Yeah. Dream big, guys. Dream big. We're in an Ascena TV store. Look at this. Butt face soap. Used to have one of these in Marley Station. They closed everything in there. World's smallest harmonica. Look at the little hula girl. See the little hula girl? We got dartboard. That's cool. Wow. You want a hula girl? Excuse me. They got the one for eyebrows.
It's like a lipstick. Actually a very fancy lipstick. But it's
20,
the finest German engineer technology.
$20.99 for the one with eyebrows. With Whew. Have a good one. Boogie, you just noticed everything. Look at this big old aquarium. Fancy. Yeah, that's cool. So this is what we're getting, Sbarro. In Sbarro. So can we get one slice of pepperoni and sausage, right?
Yeah.
Okay. And then, could I get, caught it. Cut it. And, to go, please. And one slice of the spinach and tomato. And then one slice of the Hawaiian. Thank you. So did you have fun?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to end this, y'all. Thanks for watching. Push that red button for me. Y'all have a good one.